So, you've heard of Bigfoot, Chupacabra, the Yeti, or the Loch Ness Monster? Sure. But have you heard of Catsquatch?
Salutations. Thousand Oaks has always been a nice place to live until one night. A strange figure was spotted in the woods, nearly killed a camper. Many people have had close calls with this animal. Here is a video of a very famous sighting.
I was sleeping in my tent when suddenly there were noises everywhere. An anthropomorphic form ripped open the door to my tent and snarled down at me.
Okay. It was one late June night, and I was tending to my chickens. I went inside to get a tater tot, and I was just about to call my granny kids, when out of the blue, a panther came out and opened my chicken coop. But it wasn't a panther because it was on two legs. I called the police, but when I turned around, it was gone. The only thing my security cameras caught was the panther taking a bite out of my chicken's neck.
That scared me. I need to have some tea.
It's gone.
Well, hello. I've been experimenting with a new recipe. I call it La Raw Patata, and I hope to be on Chopped one day, but if I'm not, we all know it's their loss. Oh, you wanted me to talk about Catsquatch?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, I was cooking my signature dish, you know, and La Raw Patata, and he just came in and stole my squash. Catsquatch stole a squash. Oh, you want some?
No, yeah. No, no, thank you. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's okay. It's okay.
It's adorable.
I'm good.
Hey, that's my squash!
After Cat Squatch kidnapped me, it was a little hard to remember what happened next because since he's so tall, I bonked my head on a couple branches. My head hasn't stopped bleeding yet, but it's clotting, it's getting there. Anyway, the police found me and they brought me back home. Yeah. It was a shame, really. I had a nice time with Catsquatch.
5, 6, 7, 8. Catsquatch. It was horrifying. Imagine getting your sights on an animal with mandibles like a shark.
Have you told your wife?
Her? Oh, if you knew what I know, you know that she wouldn't want to know.
Really?
Oh, yes.
How tall is it? Did it chase you? Did it hurt you? Why can't you tell your wife?
That's it. I'm going out to find this beast once and for all.
The darn blasted Catsquatch. There's something on the hill! Yay! Holy cannoli!
So, turns out I just shot a human.
What?
Squat.
Huh? How tall is it? How big is it? Did it chase you? Why can't you tell your wife?
That's it.
You asked how big is it and then how tall is it.
Ready. Action!
Your feet are really dirty.
Action!
Trico's got like some weird crust on it.